pretty easily determined just by looking at it. You get a close look at that. Does she look perfectly round, or looks like there's a little more meat at the bottom than there is at the top? You guys can see what I'm saying. This thing is wore right out. So this distance right here from where it comes up to the outer of the knuckle, the distance that travels over, if you look at this side, you have, well, roughly a quarter inch over to the bushing. Back over this side, where I can't get the slop out of it, look at this. This side looks like it has lost a quarter inch all the way around. And it's wore that way because there's no breakage. You can see there's no breakage. It is almost flush right here. We gotta get you some new dubs because there's no fixing this. Episode ATV, and just like that, after messing around with the popo last night, Spazz, unfortunately can't make it out for the rip today, so we're gonna go meet up with the rest of the boys. It's a beauty day, so we'll not let it be wasted. Boys doing some maintenance on the popo, and I was sitting there staring at it, and I said, what's wrong with this picture, boys? And it must have taken 5 minutes and a half of beer for them to figure out.
Two of mine's dead.
Hey, we need a tire swap. Otherwise, looking good, fresh bearings, good to go. Staff's got some fresh bearings in his too. We got a little 450 Outlander gonna join us today, and we're waiting on one more brand new 850 XMR, right boys? Phil's riding an 850 XMR?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh yeah. Look at the vibration on that bike, eh? Steph's young lad wants to play some basketball, and I don't blame him. With the Max Azillas. Whoa, whoa! Got the wife on there with him too, of course. That extra weight on the back. Oh, she doesn't have waders, buddy! No problem. Jesus! Keep your feet up! Well, no offense, but the 450 made it look better. Holy shit, eh? You put his old lady in the drink already. Did you fall in it or just step in it?
Oh, no, I
stepped
in it.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, you bugger, eh? A little too much throttle. Some of you guys might be wondering what's taking so long with the new 23 demo. Where did the 22 go? Well, we had everything set up to pick up the new demo. I went down to Bay Marine, helped shuffle some things around. We got the crate out. And upon the unboxing, we found that it needed a new fuse box, which is connected to the harness. Which means you need a whole new harness, wiring harness. So that's where we're really at. It's a waiting game, right? It's on back order, so hopefully they'll have availability here soon. And we'll have ourselves a 23 unit to do it again. To build up. break it going this way. Just to push it down a bit. Yeah, that ice is brutal, man. That would happen.
Now the 450 will make through.
Yeah, definitely. We can go that way, no problem.
Well, I'll come through the other way.
It's the first time I've used the diff lock in a long time.
Yeah, that's the hole that I haven't been in.
Well, he's going full tilt. Just holding her, yeah! Oh, shit! There it is! Yeah! What I've always said, man. You don't need 1,000 cc's to get out and have a good time. Yeah, that heat shield's rattling like a fucker. It's the only thing about the full throttle everywhere, right? With the smaller machine, you do that a lot, but you get the odd time where she bites and she gives you more than what you're asking. That was in two-wheel drive, yeah? Yeah. Steph's locked without his performance key, so he just gets to walk through shit today. 9 times out of 10 is a better optimal approach anyways, right? Less throttles, more. Probably aid you. More than hinder. Yeah, Steph's still rocking the old Moto Havocs, man. Showing just how trusty and true they really are. They've always worked good on that bike. So yeah, let's take a good look at his Visco, how it's working. So there she comes into play right there. Give her one more bump and then I'll push you. Nice. Ah, right on, buddy, you got her. Well, she's not gonna go?
Uh-oh.
Fuck, you had her. There you go. Right on, man.
Thank you.
pretty good for the baby key.
Sorry?
It rips pretty good for the green key. Like, that's not the performance key.
It's like a 570 almost, just a little better.
Yeah, that tire wasn't turning right there. Steph! Hey!
Hey!
Are you a two-wheel drive? I thought so.
I wonder if this one's a four-wheel maker.
Oh yeah, I should walk through it. Four-wheel foot, for sure. Moments there. All right, boys. Later.